In a faraway land in a palace. In Guinea land, there was a king and a prince.
My son, Ojo, Prince Ojo. I have been king for many years, but now I am sick and dying. Therefore, Prince Ojo, you must go to get the bride and take my place as king. Do you understand me, Prince Ojo?
Yes, Father Romeo, King. I love you and I will follow all your orders.
Yes.
I will find a bride and I will marry her and take your place as king.
Yes, and when I die, do not be sad because I will always be with you. No matter what happens.
5 minutes later.
No! Blood! 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 Blood!
No! Oh, no! No! Oh, he's coming!
Prince Oriole searched day after day for a wife, as his dad had told him to. But he just couldn't find the right one. They were all too fat,
too skinny, too small, or too big.
One day, after an unsuccessful search, Prince Oreo was so frustrated that he almost crashed into a young maiden guinea pig. I'm sorry, my dear. Are you okay?
I'm fine.
Are you okay?
Are you Prince Oreo?
Yes, I am. To apologize, why don't you come to the palace for dinner?
Why, thank you, but I should really be the one who's saying sorry.
It's okay. Come on.
Okay, then.
Oh, he brought the young maiden guinea pig back to his palace. On the ride back to the palace with the young maiden, Prince Oreo realized that he was in love with her. The young maiden felt the same for Prince Oreo. Oh, young maiden, I'm so sorry. I forgot to ask you your name.
Well, my name is Lucky Tina, but you can call me Mocha for short.
Well, Mocha, you can eat as much as you want.
Why, thank you. I appreciate it.
After they're done eating. Well, that was a delicious dinner.
Yeah, I know. I feel a bit full now.
Well, tomorrow would you like to come back to the palace for a tour?
Of course. I'm delighted.
It's going to be very interesting.
Yes, very interesting. Bye!
Bye!
Mocha, these are the special Guinea flowers. I hope you like them.
They seem wonderful to me.
I know, they're beautiful, aren't they?
Yes, they are. I mean, like, who would think they could look so beautiful?
Well, let's go to the next room. Wait, remember, always stay with me, because I only have one key. And if you get locked out, then the guards will come and take you away, because they don't know you're with me.
Oh, okay, I'll remember that, okay. Wait, just look at these flowers for a second.
Okay, let's go to the next room.
And
oh, these smell so nice.
Close the door so they can hear.
So
beautiful. Huh.
is security. We are coming to take you to prison.
It's a gold nugget. My great 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 grandfather. And that's how he became the first king. And this is... Wait, where are you? Mocha? Where are you? Oh no! Where are you? Guard, come!
Yes, what is it, sir?
Have you seen a young maiden leave a palace?
Well, no, I haven't seen her, but there was one girl that came in and went out. I don't know.
Well, okay, thanks.
My turn!
The guards brought Mochaccina to jail, and she was very, very depressed.
Now what? Look what I found. It was all a trap! And now I can't get out! It was all trapped by that mean Prince Oreo. He brought me here so I could go to jail.
That stupid girl is now gone for good things. Now I'll have a payment better without that girl.
Isn't that right?
Yep, and I'll be the most awesome guard on the planet.
Romeo and his guards are preparing for King Romeo's funeral.
Guards, come.
Yes, my sir.
Are you okay? You seem quite sad.
I'm sad because a young maiden that was here today ran off and I don't know where she is.
No, that won't work. The prince is sad. He might never, ever, ever realize what I've done. And he'll be too sad and not joyful. My plan will never even work. It won't be worth it. I might as well just bring her out and show her.
Here is your dad's shawl, and I wanted to tell you something. You know that maiden you're talking about? She happened to be the maiden that I put in jail. She was near one of the artifacts, and I thought she was a thief, and she was trying to steal something, so I put her in jail.
She is? Oh, thank you. I'm so delighted to hear that. Let's go to the jail. Oh, my dear Mochaccina. Where have you been? I was so worried about you.
I can see that, but what do you mean you were so worried about me? Aren't you the one who put me here?
What do you mean?
I thought you were the one who brought me to jail. I thought it was all a trap.
Of course not. I would never do that.
I'm so grateful. I can't think of anything else to say.
Well, I have one question for you. Will you marry me?
Of course.
Soon the word had spread that Prince Oreo was marrying a simple maiden named Mochaccina. Some people were angry at this because they thought he should marry a prince, but when they actually got to know her, then she was sweet and kind and sweet. So soon the day of their wedding came.
What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride. And I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be all right. My head's underwater.
Do you, Prince Oreo, take Mochaccina as your lawfully wedded wife?
I do.
And do you, Maiden Mochaccina, take Prince Oreo as your husband?
Of course I do!
And now you may kiss the bride.
He was a great king for many years, but now that he has passed away, his son, Prince Oreo, will be crowned new king of Guinea Land.
Oreo will also be given his very own song. maiden Mochaccina. You are now Queen Mochaccina, and now Queen of all Guinea Land. We hope that they will be a great king and queen for all Guinea Land in future to come.
Lived a wonderful life. A very wonderful life. And they all lived happily ever after.
I love you, King Oreo.
Me too, Queen Mochaccina.
If you want it, take it. I should have said it before. Try to hide it, fake it. I can't pretend anymore.